Weather Service expects even lower flood risks this spring compared to previous predictions. Only minor flooding is expected on our area rivers. Meteorologists say more snow and above average spring rain amounts are needed to increase river flood threats.